題になりそうだな。
3。
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the king.
Her brother.
She could unlock many secrets.
And my baby.
Nay, yeah. High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world. Here we come.
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to lead.
Bigger's better. More stuff to see and do.
First comes Duskai, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalum.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power the Stalum.
Whoa! That sounds way cool.
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out.
I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
Word.
Who could this be? Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you. So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalum. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalum.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
Sure. Let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome!
Question mark there, but nobody here. Maybe her. I think it's her. Yeah. I'm not gonna do it, though.
Well, if it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
What is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment. Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
I remember this.
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
That was overwhelming.
Let's hope it'll be edifying as well.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me.
You ready to rumble, Nott?
In King's Knight? Oh, yeah. I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Change my attire, you know what I mean? Same clothes every day. Come on, dog. Some garbage shit right now.
What's up?
Back at ya.
Morning.
Morning.
Alright, where's Big Man? Did I drive to the Chocobo? Nah, I'ma walk it.
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're
going.
Enjoy
the scenery.
On my way.
My Guyver suit. This is one of my favorite battle themes.
Done in a minute.
Time to spare.
Back to it.
Right.
It's a long walk, actually. And it's alright. Exercise does the body good, you know what I'm saying?
Ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head.
guess we gotta be in a fight for me to launch.
It's close. Showtime!
Fiends fit to be eaten.
Cooking up a new recipe?
You'll find out come supper. Remember,
we're on the same page.
Stay down!
Here I am!
Oh-ho-ho!
Here they are.
Say your prayers.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct? Noct, back me up!
Uh-huh!
Nothing to it.
Let's do look a bit sharper. I don't know I said this before in the other video, but it should look nice. Oh. Look at the big creatures. I forget their name. Just chilling, sleeping. That's badass. I can't quite get the hang of that stamina. What?
And the Empire sent me a
fool. Nice guy! I think I can handle this all by myself.
Magic engine.
Noct, we should make haste for Lestalem.
Yeah, don't keep my sister waiting.
And you acting like that's my chick. It's not. Maybe I should have drove. Keep hearing a bell. I don't know what the fuck it is. It's not the game. I'm hearing shit.
Are there?
As many as there have been kings, though not all will have survived to this day.
It's like a treasure hunt. Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Hey! You're on fire today!
Well,
here we are.
So long!
Let's go!
Yep.
This is that quest for the behemoth. Hello?
This area is swarming with bugs.
Yeah.
out. Now, I don't think they ever did nothing. Later on, you get a black Chocobo, but it's just a baby. You don't really do nothing. I don't know if they ever edit anything for that quest after it's done. Probably not.
Now, this is what I'm talking about.
The kids got it bad.
There are worse vices, I suppose.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the Chocobos.
The Chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous, and to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no.
Alright, so...
So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? My birds have all got their feathers ruffled. Get her done. Y'all be careful out there.
Back we go.
Let's hit it.
Hurry it up, Prompto!
There in a jiffy!
Well? Something's amiss. Come on.
Onward.
Right.
I like the side quests when they just feel unique, not just go over here, kill that. I liked this from this guy. I played this and this over and over in this guy for like ever before this was released.
Knocked.
Oh man, I got a guy for shoot dog.
Here we go. It's weak on the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot. Exercise due caution.
Over we go.
We've got the beast in our sights.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
Behind the piedrita right here, you know what I mean? Yo, I think I can just kill this dude right here, but I ain't gonna try it. Everybody else just left me. They said, fuck this dude. You can follow this motherfucker by himself. Did he just walk around in a circle? How'd y'all get
all
in
a day's work.
Ignis wanna bang though, he up front.
Big enough for you. This shouldn't take long.
You ready? What's that?
Swing that! We're in the home stretch.
Couldn't see the parry, but it's good.
It just occurred to me, but this is totally like King's Knight.
Uh-huh.
There's four of us, just like in the game.
Well, then I gotta be a five-star character.
Hell no. If anyone here is a rare, it's me.
The camera turned around and I was like, what the fuck? Alright, report back to Whis from DBZ Suburb. Might have been a shorter way to get back order, but I did not take it. And they're not behind me for some reason. Fellas? There they go, I see them. I don't know what y'all doing. Oh, son. Come there.
Let's go.
Late as fuck.
Yep. Let's move.
Yeah.
No mercy.
Yeah, got him.
I got it.
We're on the same page.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now we just dufted the other two. Oh, there goes one of them. Jump up there.
You boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos?
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Glad to see y'all made it back in one piece.
Woohoo! Come on, Noct! Let's go for a ride!
Don't I have the whistle?
Yeah.
There's something going on here.
Oh, jeez, calm down. Here.
Yeah, that doesn't look right. He's supposed to be back here.
You okay, buddy? Yeah. 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 Oh, there you go. Attaboy. Oh, OMG. Most adorable bird ever.
Photo, summon enemies, call Chocobo. I should have one. I probably can't call him here if I remember correctly. Let's take a pic, dog.
Take a shot from here. Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
All right, let me see if I can leave and call these dudes.
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Yeah, I don't think I can do it.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Seeing as we're near, why don't we make a stop at the Disc of Corthus?
Okay.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Wonderful. I've always wanted to see the Meteor of Legend.
So he initiated the quest, but it's Ignis's stuff. Summon enemies. I can't call a chocobo, bro. Let me go back and get it. Because to warp to the car, I'm actually getting sidetracked. I wanted to do the missions, the main story missions, but I'm doing some other stuff instead. Buy a ticket from where? I forget. From where? From right here. Right? Yep. RB. Now I can whistle for it. Haha, there goes my blue Chocobo. In case y'all didn't know, my favorite color is blue. Yo, can I get on you?
Have a look, Noct. What is it?
Huh?
Hold up. Don't the Chocobos eat this stuff?
It's also suitable for human consumption.
I'll leave the consuming to other humans. Let's go.
Ninja Turtle Chocobos ready.
Ah, sweet Chocobos. You always set my soul at ease.
Never realized you were so into Chocobos.
I'm totally into Chocobos. Don't take that the wrong way.
There's no wrong way to love a Chocobo.
Huh. Am I getting stuck in bushes? Ja. With the Chocobo. Go, Chocobo.
Easy now.
Excuse me?
One side, get it out!
I want to just flop onto a hotel.
Yo,
there.
Still all over there.
Cannonball for me.
Camp's on, not gonna cut it down here.
Really? Come on, man. Stand still. Let's go.
Let's go.
No way we're taking that thing on.
Was she left to back?
Nope.
I would.
Damn, this is far as fuck.
I should have got the car. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Let me see, map. Yeah, that's far as hell. But wait up, is that the, That's where we have to go. Ignis wanted to see some, so what happened to that? Pilgrimage. We'll go to that. Then we'll go to the Lastala. Really? Isn't there a big dude? There you go, over there.
Doesn't the power of kings wear you out?
Kinda. I feel groggy when I wake up in the morning.
You could try going to bed at a decent hour.
Hey!
Sorry!
down. Impressive.
Yep. Yo, that combo tore his ass up. Like it. Bobo, let's go.
That took everything we had.
You should be proud you gave it your all.
I've got nothing left.
It is about that time.
It's not still early, bro. How the hell do I get over there? I think I did the same thing when I first went around this jungle. Really? Chocobo? I was trying to, you know, do a little stunt jump. Ignis might be fucked because I'm not gonna just run around this whole shit.
So, what's with the sweltering heat around here?
Well, yeah, I was just thinking the same thing.
The rise in temperature is likely attributable to the astral shock.
Are you serious, bro? Going back around, you know. There's a street. At a base.
Sleep.
All the way the fuck over there. Where's the car at? The car's over here somewhere, ain't it? Up here.
been too long since we got a full night's rest.
Time you put an end to that.
One of the ugliest things I've ever seen.
I don't want to go anywhere near him.
I don't even want to look at him.
I feel the same about you lot.
Better keep up.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Good morning, fellas.
Better meet the west already.
We've been out all night.
I think that's our cue to call it a day.
If y'all don't stop bitching, for real, like... I don't know how I didn't see this the first time. The first go around.
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Are you kidding me?
Sometimes.
Your ego is what amazes me.
Frankly, I'm just amazed we actually made it.
Easy now.
Matt, please. Okay. All righty.
Hey!
I guess we enjoyed the scenery for a little bit.
My feet hurt.
That won't take a good while.
Huh!
because we can't get through here yet.
Guys, check that out.
The Empire. What are they doing here?
Playing King of the Castle. And the game begins.
Yo, we just want to see the disc, bro.
What do we do?
Show him the real king.
Say your prayers.
Reinforcements may be on their way. We should leave.
So, we hitting Lestalem soon?
Yep.
Lestalem works for me.
Good. We've kept Iris waiting long enough.
Alright, back to the car we go. Time quest, I didn't even look at. Alright, so. There's a car.
Father to Prince Noctis and the 113th King of Lucius. Ever since the crystal anointed the young prince as the chosen, Regis spent the next 15 years nurturing Noctis as the future king, but as his beloved son.
Shall we shop a bit?
No. Alright, let me get Noctis out this joint. Sorry. You know what, said this John gives me 8. That loses too much attack, so I'm going back to the t-shirt.
It's for me. They knocked. You coming or what?
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes, it is.
So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct! Don't you want to get a shot of you in the meteor?
Nope.
Not right now.
Oh, come on! If not now, when?
I say so, Chum.
This John's a hot boss battle song. I like it.
I ain't gonna lie, I love what they did with this game. Even though, despite its faults, this shit is nice. This shit is hot. Draw distances is nice, not too bad.
So, Nox, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Gladio.
How about more shots of Gladio?
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do.
If they had more like dungeons or hidden dungeons to make you want to go out into the world and look and search like Skyrim or something, that would have been nice. That would have been real badass. But hopefully I'm still alive when Final Fantasy 16 comes out.
It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up. This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
They've got cup noodles outside the city? All right.
Might be worth investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
I'll put it on the list.
Hello there. Care for cup noodles? Thank you. See you later.
Can you believe this crowd? I mean, it's like this all the way to the market. One hell of a crowd.
Oh, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Whoa! Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Huh.
Guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me.
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. what?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away. But at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest.
Diver. He's like, I see you. Selfie with the booty shot in the picture. Okay, Prompto, I see what you're doing.
Sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
First stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way. It's even more beautiful out here at night.
He's like, eh, whatever.
This is the Partella Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
I'll be nice.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. All this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
Okay, do you want me to lead the way, or... Alright. I guess you are following me. Okay, I'll show myself around. This is a weird ass date.
That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right. Next, we're going to the Outlook.
Righty.
I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh.
Heard the wife got a promotion. Congrats.
I don't know what happened. The first time, she didn't act like that. Like she was leading the way. It looked normal. This looks retarded.
You would totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
Been a lot of tremors lately.
He likes alcoholics?
Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh, yeah.
View, right? Look, there's the meteor. You know, Nacht, this almost feels like a date.
Make light.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
We better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya.
Why'd you bring it up?
The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them.
Another scorcher. Wanna pack our bags for lead and pull down there.
Tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Cut it out. Eris, you better hurry the hell up.
Others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Noct.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword. And the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs. Check it out.
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Oh, greetings. Will you be staying with us?
Yes, Gara, I will.
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
I got derailed in that last one for far too long. Go get in the whip. Be out. Manuel.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
Ooh, quest location. Ooh, yeah.
Let's go.
Sounds good.
Another scorcher. Gotta pack our.
Very day yesterday. That's a decent battle song, too. How far are you? I think that's a marker that I have on. That's pretty hot. It keeps moving even while you're on the map. I like that. What the hell?
Felt a few drops. Watch your heads.
Where is this at? Oh, because I can't. That's where it's parking. I have to walk the rest of the way. Okay, got it. I didn't notice the... Yeah, I like that. I met the scenery in this game is beautiful. It's badass. Especially the weather changes, the night cycles is decent. I can't wait to see what they do with the next one. Hopefully, like I said earlier, it doesn't take them 10 years for this Final Fantasy to come out. Like, it can't. I mean, this is one of the, like, nicest open worlds that I've seen. Like, GTA, Red Dead, even though it was old. This one, what else? There's another decent-looking open-world game, too.
See that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh. My mother or something?
Mum's the word.
The decal fucks me up, because they really had to put Cindy like that? Not that I mind, but... Alright, I think this one I have to go down those steps. This is where that cobra's at, where you first see the cobra. Can you see him from here?
System. Curious.
There he be.
Ah, not the time for horseplay. My hand slipped.
Total miss on the parry. Say enough about this soundtrack, man. This shit always got me hype fighting the monsters.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! We're alive! Let's celebrate by eating something dead.
Let me give the orders this time.
Just keep it short.
It's simple. Attack!
it's time.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Yo, because the world is big enough to add more shit like this, like hidden behind waterfalls, just more dungeons, more bosses, like.
Look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says, come in.
I think this is the ice cavern, if I remember correctly.
Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little chill won't kill you.
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for something warm to pass by.
And then they jump out! And there's our warm welcome.
Damn, that's a combo and a half. Harry.
What's the idea? Well, I'm one of the good guys. Remember?
Get out of the way.
Didn't mean to do that.
Whoa!
Down we go. It's locked in pits. Let's get it over with. Nothing to it.
I had to slide down and they're walking down. The stuff you notice the second time around.
So much for a little chill. I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
Sure, there's something if we look.
Really?
Right?
Pick up your goodies. All right, I'll go get it. I'll go get it. Don't bust your ass. Carbon bangles. If I fall off here, I know I take some damage. Get out of the way, fellas. Fellas. Big damage in there.
So here we are.
Nothing to it.
All in a day's work.
Here, I have to remember which way to go because I have haven't the foggiest memory. Okay. Here.
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
I'm full of this as I tried earlier, right? Yep. Okay. it's maybe up through there. Can't remember. I don't want to fall back down.
Time to burn.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Let's clean them up quick.
And on we go.
Right.
So, the glaive is through here?
Most likely. Let's see for ourselves.
All right, good. Now, am I full on lightning? Like I'm gonna slide off it. No. Keep walking through here. Might be somewhere I can squeeze through if I remember correctly.
Mighty Mo.
We're catching cold.
So here we go.
I remember a couple times I went busting my ass just because I had to ease up for the prompt.
I'm freezing. Oh. What I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup.
Nope.
Soup. We're almost there.
Soup goes to your
feet. Gotta be. Right?
Nox, you okay?
What did I... Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disk of Kothis. Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
Freezing.
You'll catch cold if you don't wear your jacket.
You look cooler without it.
Find shelter before we catch cold.
I think it'll take longer.
Yeah.
We are a little farther from the thingamajigger.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
This was a decent boss battle song too, but it takes too long to wind up. But it is badass though. How many playthroughs do I have of 8? I think I went through that maybe like 3 or 4 times. 7 I played like forever. 7. A lot of people say, oh, but you know, you're on 7's job. Final Fantasy 7 wasn't the best RPG, but it was badass to begin with. It brought the JRPGs to a status that it wasn't before, like with the big fight scenes and the 3D, just the size of it, bro. It was like, I remember when I first called in Bahamut, was like my jaw was literally dropped. I was like, I can't believe this shit, the way this shit look. Imagine. I just wish they would have brought the summons. The summons here is look phenomenal, but the mechanics on how to use them, not too great.
Like, they're so random. Like, I saw the one, like, towards maybe just going back to fight the giant turtle, the hunt, the turtoise, and that hunt again, and then had Titan come out, you know, and just jab the shit out of him. But it really didn't do any damage. Or when Titan comes out with Arden. I think when I first fought Arden, it came out. And it was a different animation. So Titan has like three different animations. I just wish they would have done a little bit more with it. That loading there was weird. I like the way how it stops raining, but you still see the dampness on the road. That's badass.
This place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
The style.
Story came to a happy end.
Well, well.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nock's condition.
Condition.
Looks awesome. Dude! Oh, this is gonna be a party in my mouth.
I dare say I can recreate this.
That was a recipe I never found. That's awesome. But I wish he would have said, that's it.
Arden. What a coincidence. I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one, from the deep the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know. We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please, call me Arden. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we?
Total stranger, sure, why not?
Okay, little classic.
Pronto, can you get out of his way, please?
All set. Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
Fine, whatever.
Fine by me.
You drive your car and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off.
Yeah.